Meghan Markle married Prince Harry in a stunning ceremony watched by millions in May 2018, but the couple may have put their bridesmaids, including Princess Charlotte, lives at risk. Meghan Markle walked down the aisle at St. George's Chapel in Windsor and married Prince Harry in May 2018. The Duchess of Sussex looked stunning in her simple Givenchy dress, designed by British fashion designer Claire Waitkeller. The bride was also holding a wedding bouquet which flowers were replicated in Princess Charlotte and the other bridesmaids' flower crowns. Meghan's bouquet was made of forget-me-nots as well as sweet peas, lily of the valley, astilbe, jasmine, and astrantia. The bouquet was made by florist Philippa Craddock, who was also responsible for the flower crowns and the bridesmaids' hair. Florist at Brown's London, Gemma Finch, said the flower crowns was made of spray flowers, lily of the valley, lisianthus and cuscus. Lily of the valley is a highly poisonous woodland flowering plant and ingestion could be deadly. Bonnie L. Grant, certified urban agriculturist, wrote at gardeningknowhow.com, "Few spring flowers are as charming as fragrant lily of the valley. These woodland flowers are native to Eurasia but have become very popular landscape plants in North America and many other regions. However, behind their cute exterior and pleasant scent lies a potential villain. Lily of the valley toxicity makes it unsafe to have around children and pets. The plant is so dangerous that ingestion could result in a trip to the emergency room, or in rare cases death. As Meghan's bridesmaids were so young, having this flower on their heads could be considered a dangerous decision. Other brides have also used this flowers, including Kate Middleton, Princess Eugenie, and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall. The Duchess of Sussex bridesmaids included Princess Charlotte, who was 3 at the time, Florence Van Cutsem, also aged 3 in May 2018, Rami Litt, Rylan Litt, Ivy Mulroney, and Zaley Warren, who was aged just 2 at the time. Buckingham Palace has chosen not to comment on the matter. Many young children put non-food items in their mouths at one time or another. They're naturally curious about their environment and might, for instance, eat some dirt out of the sandbox. According to Ms. Grant, the flower poses a particular risk to children and pets. She added, "Sometimes the smallest organisms pack the biggest wallop. This is the case with lily of the valley." Is lily of the valley poisonous? All parts of the plant are considered potentially toxic. The plant contains over 30 cardiac glycosides, many of which inhibit the heart's pumping activity. Children and domestic pets are most commonly affected, but even a large man can be felled by the toxins. In a home landscape where there are no children or pets, lily of the valley is probably safe. However, once you add little ones, cats and inquisitive dogs to the equation, the potential for danger increases. The flowers used in the royal wedding bouquet and flower crowns held a very special meaning for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Lily of the Valley was a small tribute to Princess Diana, who loved the flowers.